Good evening, friends. First of all, I would like to wish very happy Republic Day celebration today. And presiding officer Santosh Garu, today's chief guest Tulsidas Garu, and other dignitaries of the dais and on the dais. See, most of the reports have been expressed by our RCA himself in his report while he was addressing all the clubs. Our club has taken up the project IWS 10 years back itself, and every year we have been supporting 1.5 lakhs to that IWS, which is integrated welfare society. It is physically and mentally challenged people's old age home it is. And we have been supporting skill development center, which was started last year. And last year we have supported with 5 lakhs with infrastructure, and this year again another 5 lakhs for computer training and sewing machine trainings. And other supports, we have been supporting a Hindi teacher in a government school, 35,000 rupees. And we have conducted different medical camps worth more than 1 lakh rupees. And we have participated in the district as well as regional and zonal camps. In the district camps, we have distributed 4 cycles and 2 stitching machines to the needy. And we have supported Kerala relief as well as the Titli relief. Thank you. Long live Lionism.